everyone! WifeyWubs here today, bringing you a quick tutorial on one of Vtube Studio's newest features, the Art Mesh Opacity Slider. Using this tool, you'll be able to change the opacity of any of your model's art meshes, from something as simple as removing my glasses, to as silly as removing all of my hair. So let's get right into it! To get to the Art Mesh settings, you'll click on the pink cogwheel settings icon, then the third icon on the top here, followed by the Customize Model button, and finally, customize multiply screen color for art meshes. This will bring you to a menu of your model's art meshes. From here, you'll need to scroll over your model to pinpoint the mesh you want to customize. If the part of your model is smaller, you can use the mouse to move the model around or zoom in and out. Each part you mouse over will be highlighted in red, or you can press the eye icon on the right-hand side to help highlight which art mesh you're working with. Once you've pinpointed the mesh you want to edit, toggle it on the left-hand side of the menu, and here you will see all of the different sliders that you can change. What we're looking for is the opacity slider, or the one labeled A. All you'll need to do is move the slider all the way to the left and press OK. And then press OK again. We're not going to mess with any of the color sliders. And now you've successfully made this part of your model transparent. I'm going to quickly repeat this process with all the parts of my glasses, and I'll be right back. Now that my glasses are completely transparent, let's take a look at how to save this preset as a hotkey. First, we're going to press OK, and then we're going to navigate to the Hotkeys menu, press the plus button, click Hotkey Action, and select Art Mesh Color Preset. And then we're going to hit the Record Settings button. This saves the Art Mesh's color preset, and you can now assign the setting to a hotkey or a screen button to toggle it on and off. So there you go! I hope that this tutorial was easy to understand, and if it's useful and you liked it, please be sure to give me a like and subscribe for more of my content. Thank you so much for watching, and have a great day!